Fantastic. Now, to really place it. See, I'm like, it's always the beauty to see how others achieve things, how much you're getting to that. And without knowing, you're getting addicted to the chisel and the ice. So, you guys gonna kick out by saying why your piece is the best piece?
Well, I was inspired not so much by your horse. I thought I would go with the best horse, and this is the reincarnation of the Ferrari horse.
Fantastic, the Ferrari horse.
As you can see.
Look at that. It's pretty symmetrical from here. Yeah.
Hang on, horse.
Yeah.
I think you spent too much time on the ears. The ears are fantastic.
The rest is short ear.
They are.
Jesse, how about yours?
Well, being a soloist, yeah, I think I've managed remarkably well. But he looks a bit
done.
Not bad for a soloist.
No, not bad at all. So
we're just doing the judging. What do you think?
I think that's
the best. Tim?
Thanks. Well done, man. Ours was originally an amputee, but we've salvaged it, so.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's fine.
And later on, you can pop energy in the tonic
back on, yeah.
Certainly. And it's even better because it has our initials.
It's got muscles, it's got all the muscles.
It's
yeah,
got our, it's our initials on the
face. Oh, that's.
And it's also like got a full face, and, you know, it's, that's ready to run, that thing.
Fantastic.
Well, we think we found Red Brum. No, this is. Probably found her. No, him. We had a bit of help from you, said lady, and I. I'm not sure we could.
No, that's just good. I'm like, it's good teamwork.
We'd rather show you this side.
Yeah.
So don't look at
the other side.
Don't look at
so
the
main,
side.
I think the main is much longer than the other side. It's hasn't flown to the other side.
Yeah.
It's kind of
a straight here. Yeah. It's straight. Fantastic. It was.